Hi, we would like to show you how to use the Tama 245 that we just sent you. The box contain feeding bottle, vial holder, the syringe himself, spare parts kit, quart of oil, and a piston for 0.5 cc. To use the syringe now is set for a fixed dose 2 cc. If you want to use the feeding bottle, all you have to do is to connect it here. It's a simple lure connector. Now it's very easy to refill the vaccine bottle, the vaccine from here, and then you can eject. And as I told you, now it's 2 mL. If you want to put a vaccine bottle, that's why you have the vial holder. You take out the cover, take the vaccine bottle, take it for two parts, one, two, lock it, check that it's locked good, and then again connect it to the syringe with the lure. It's very simple. To set the dose back to 0.5, you open the body, you take the special key and open it, unscrew the 2 cc piston and screw the 0.5 cc. again, we ask to lock it a little bit and then back. Right now the dose is 0.5. with this ring you lock the body, so when you put a heavy metal it will not open. If it will, this one will be open, there is a chance that the body will open. That's why we put that one to lock it. It's very important, so the body will not open. Wish you a pleasant work. Thank you very much.